Hello?
Oh, hi, Stan.
Hey, Dad, how come you never told me about Joseph Smith?
Who?
Shut up, Turn, we're watching Friends!
The guy who spoke to God and Jesus.
Well, Stan, God and Jesus don't actually speak to people.
That's not what the Harrisons said.
Who are the Harrisons?
The new people that moved in down the street. Mr. Harrison said that Joseph Smith spoke to God and Jesus and they told him none of the religions were right.
Oh, did he now? What are they, religious kooks?
They're not kooks, they're cool. I mean, how come we never have a night where we don't watch any TV and we just do stuff together and eat and drink?
We have that, Stan. It's called Friday Night Kegger.
But that's just you and your friends.
Shut up, Turd!
Mr. Harrison said that I need to be following Heavenly Father's plan, and I don't even know what that is.
All right, that does it.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna go have a talk with this Mr. Harrison. If he thinks he can fill my son's head with wacko religious crap, he's wrong.